The hitboxes on this game are retarded. Okay.
Alright.
Ow, my nose. Remember, guys, 5 is a magic number. You have too, you don't have that number. You have too much of that number, and then squad formations can confuse it. You have too less, and you start losing troops.
5 is a magic number?
5 is a magic number, according to Lieutenant Colonel Gurney. Have too many, formations become confusing. You have too less, and you start losing people. Give me that amount. Oh!
He died.
Did he?
This time. Options, 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 options.
Hey, let me get those, audio. Let me get those Healy thingy majiggers.
Oh, yep, gotcha.
Cause I'ma be needing those.
Just, when I do this, just pause and go down to, pause and go down to receive items.
I'm literally right here.
I mean, you could.
My sword. Drink from my blood. Damn it, you moved.
I like this sword for the simple fact that it's a normal sized weapon.
Oh damn. Oh, you wanna know what's really funny? Like if you do it, it's like hilarious, funny. Put a pitfall trap right in front of the door. Like when he comes out, he'll fall right in the funny shit. Give me that mount. Remember, we gotta be a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Yeah, that.
Give me that. Boom. I know, I don't think he had the face to break anymore, so focus on your shit on his back. Tail or whatever. Wait, that fucking sword, is that paralysis?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's what
like
that sword naturally is.
That's
paralysis.
Eat a mulberry!
Stir jerky.
Eat a sensu bean!
Sensu bean!
Sensu bean!
Bean daddy out.
Oh my god, I should probably be more quiet. I would run all this shit in my TV, but I wouldn't be able to hear anything. Oh god, he just passed another kidney stone. Oh damn.
I'm gonna take credit for that.
No, that was definitely me.
No.
Even though
no,
I physically
no,
couldn't.
No. 1,000 fucking times no. I'm sick and tired of this shit.
I mean, at least in my case, I could clearly be proven wrong because I have a blunt object, not a cutting object.
Anyway, I'm just gonna say that tail was mine. I hit him and that bitch fell.
The Odegaron?
Yeah, the Odegaron.
Oh dear.
Wolf, you're recording, aren't you?
I can save this.
Your PlayStation
video.
Technically already records.
Well, whatever. Save that video clip and I just wanna see. Prove me wrong. Because I'm just gonna take credit for that.
Right? You know what? I proved you wrong with Teostra and you still wanted to argue with me, so.
That Teostra tail was. I'd agree with you, but then we'd both be wrong.
No.
Rattle!
We all fucking. You know what? Get the fuck over here. I'm not going to you. You come to me. Bring him over here, Leon. Bring him over here and then we can slide down the hill.
This is a fight. This is fight music from a different Devil May Cry. This isn't before.
For that tail.
Okay.
start this shit. I will Hadouken you in the next week.
I'll prove that one to you too, buddy. I super elemental discharged it off of his back.
I'm not gonna say anything. If you're recording, I wanna see the video. Oh,
yeah,
so it's not real.
I'll save this entire fight and I'll send you the Teostra fight.
I don't give a shit about the Teostra fight.
I do.
Suck a giant bag of dicks. That's the only reason I hate this, because you can never tell who did what.
Yeah, they need to...
Like, if someone... Like, if you're fighting a one-on-one monster, you can kind of tell. Like, this is four bitches. You'll never know who did what.
Ow.
You know, thank you for taking that from me. Because you were in the way, and it hit him. I mean, it hit you, or whatever. So I was able to finish what I was doing. Bitches left and right.
But not cutting their tails off though.
Well, you save this video and we'll see who has the last laugh.
I will.
Yeah.
Cause I'd like to keep the credit for my Odigeron tail and